The best part about having a favorite sports team is playing the team you hate the most.
That's right. It's good old rivalries.
Rivalries. Every team's got one. But this rivalry is unique. This rivalry is special. So who is Loras' biggest rival?
University of Dubuque, UD.
University of Dubuque.
What started in the early 1900s, the UD and Loras rivalry has been a battle ever since.
This is an unusual rivalry because we're in the same city. You know, it's just a little bit different, so it adds a little extra intensity and bragging rights and those kinds of things.
So, how do people describe this rivalry?
Passionate, that's for sure. When you go to any of the rivalry games, whether it's basketball, football, anything like that, it's intense. It always gets heated.
We just kind of hate each other. I have cousins who like are in the area and they're Loras supporters, and they always boo whenever they pass UD. So.
Early 1900s, and they actually played a game, UD won the game, and there was actually a riot after the game, so it never got off on the right foot.
So how are the players preparing for this upcoming matchup?
Number one, we have to look at UD as a football team and what they present to us. They're a really well-coached team. They're solid. They're very athletic. They have great speed. So it starts with that. You know, eliminate the rivalry stuff and look at them strictly as a football team and what we have to do to defend them and what we have to do to attack them.
No matter the outcome, the Loras UD rivalry is here to stay.